Cherry Street Cafe, and we're so excited to be here. This is One World Now, all the students from One World Now, and Cherry Street is hosting this amazing reception.
My name is Shirin, I'm 16 years old, and I live in Saint-Étienne, a little city just next to Lyon in France, and I'm a youth ambassador 2009. I learned a lot about American culture because I had some stereotypes like the youth people like in High School Musical or some stereotypes like that. But actually it was not totally like, I didn't intend that people were so nice and so friendly with me, and like they were, and I learned a lot about American culture and American people are just very, very amazing.
My name is Candy. I'm from Paris in France, and I'm a youth ambassador 2009. I experienced so many things in just a week, but the American way of life, the your culture, the educational system, just the life in family, everything was wonderful. Our experience, how was life in France, break the stereotypes, and people who made us break our stereotypes.
France, why don't you open a Cherry Street in Paris, right?
Yes, please.